Hello everyone and welcome back to the Bright Sense channel. So in today's video, I'm going to give you guys my honest thoughts on the first two episodes of The Acolyte. This is just my opinion of what I think of the first two episodes. So without further ado, let's get into it. I have got to say, I really did not like the first two episodes. I really didn't like it. I thought the pacing of it was just slow. There was just some things that just didn't make sense. The acting just wasn't that great. I really didn't like, you know, like some of the characters. There were some characters that were interesting, but there were just other characters that I just really didn't like. I found interesting. I thought there was not a lot of action. I thought the lightsaber fighting was okay. Not the best, but it was, like, okay. So, in terms of my rating of the first two episodes, I gotta give it a 4 out of 10. It wasn't that great. This is just my opinion. Let me know what are your thoughts in the comment section below. What do you think? Those were my thoughts, my opinions on the first two episodes of The Acolyte. Let me know what do you think in the comment section below. Let me know what are your thoughts and how do you rate this episode? Like, what is your rating for The Acolyte? Anyway, you guys, thanks you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!